Hey, today I will show you top 3 mobility exercises that I use in my warm-up before doing lower body workout. First mobility exercise is down in squat position, so go down, push your knees out, hands in front of you and keeping straight back. Now go with your knee inside slowly, slowly, slowly. Here, keep your whole foot down and then open out, out as much as you can. And slowly inside and outside. Perform 10 reps on one side and then also on the other side. So slowly inside and pushing out, 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 using your muscles around your hips. And out, out, out. Second one is down inside lunge. So open your legs and go slowly down, 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 as low as you can. Now sit down, hop, turn your other leg inside and out, and now up and straight, and also other side, down, go down, sit down slowly, put your knee inside, open, go forward and up. This is one rep. You should do 5 to 10 reps and slowly down. Try to do this whole movement without using your hands. Hop and forward, up and down slowly. Sit down, put your knee inside, outside, up and straight. Third exercise is rotation in lunge position. So step forward with right leg and go in lunge position. Now here, straight last leg. Go down, 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 as low as you can. Keeping last leg straight, turn to side lunge. Again, as low as you can, move to the other side and staying really low. Low, 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 slowly here. Turn forward and up. And again, slowly down. Turn to the side. And other side, staying low, low, low. And forward and up. So this is one rep. Usually I do 5 reps. Again, slowly down. You can also help yourself with hands. So here, rotating to one side, going to other side, and turning forward and up, and other side down. Put hands down if you need, staying low, 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 forward and up. I've created strength and flexibility programs and bodyweight skills guides, so feel free to click below this video to check them out. If you have any questions, comment down below and I'll do my best to reply to every one of you. If you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any new videos in the future. Thanks for joining me and I will see you next week. Bye!